A violent world covered with active volcanoes. The first volcanoes seen in our solar system beyond Earth. Some of Io's volcanoes are like those in Earth's early history, while others aren't like anything ever seen on Earth. Continuous volcanic activity is constantly changing its surface, erasing any impact craters that might have occurred. Much like it did to Galileo Galilei, who discovered it in 1610. Give the moon a tenuous atmosphere.
At first glance, the icy surface of Jupiter's moon Europa appears to be a frozen wasteland, a deep freeze where nothing changes and no life could survive. But researchers have long known there's more to Europa than meets the eye. NASA's Galileo probe swooped low over Europa's icy landscape. Close-up pictures revealed a geologically young surface and unusual formations of ice. Found in the Earth's own Arctic. It is now widely believed that Europa harbors a vast ocean beneath its frozen exterior. The ocean is deep enough to cover the whole surface of Europa, and, according to some estimates, contains more liquid water than all of Earth's oceans combined.
Landed in 2005, it's there now, it'll always be there. Incredible.
We'll be right back. looks very much like Côte d'Azur. And then you see all these rivers and streaks coming down into the lake. Some of them are bright and some of them are dark, and we still don't know what makes them bright or dark, but we do know that there was a point in time where liquid was flowing through these streaks and these rivers. I actually saw this image hanging there on the wall that had come just through the computer. And I said, what's that Mars image doing right there? Please take it away. We're waiting for Titan. And my colleague from the team turned around and said, that's Titan. And I felt like, you know, I started shaking. This is Titan, really? It's got pebbles. It's got color. I have never imagined this. It's fantastic.
Compared to many of its sister moons, Enceladus sports few craters, and the largest is relatively small. Like Europa, Enceladus has a finely textured landscape with at least five different kinds of terrain, a sign that it's frequently remade by geologic activity. Its fractured and wrinkled surface is most obvious around its south pole. But there's something else going on down here among these ridges. We'll be right back. crystals of water, and within them, it detected the presence of a simple compound well known on Earth, salt. Conditions needed for chemistry to become biology.
And highly successful editor of New Scientist magazine, who actually built up New Scientist to great new heights, was asked, what is your philosophy at New Scientist? And he said, our philosophy at New Scientist is this: science is interesting, and if you don't agree, you can fuck off.
Panakin Skywalker.
surface of Europa is the polar opposite of Callisto, at very shallow depth. There are geological features on the surface that look very much like ice floes and fissures where liquid has extruded. There may be this giant global ocean, which is exciting because it's so close to the surface that future spacecraft might someday be able to actually go there and drill over the surface and get to the ocean and explore it.